Hello guys, our domain name is automatic toll collection using image processing. Now today I'm going to give you some information about this domain. These are the list of contents. As we can see, the first one is this description of idea and block diagram. After that, basic details of components and working process. In that, we have included Raspberry Pi, IR sensor, servo motor and Pi camera. And after this, website and server interfacing will be there. This is the description of idea, and in that the conventional method for toll collection system is time consuming. It has some major problems, like driver has to stop the car and wait for the turn, which results in large queue of vehicles, and due to that wastage of fuels as well as time is occurs. And another major problem is there is a lot of manpower required. So to overcome this process, we are going to attempt the payment can be done through the net banking, and data is stored in the database. And also by using image processing, number plate is detected and authentication of this is done. After that, barrier is controlled automatically by completion of cross-checking process, that as per performing the conditional statements of our requirement. Next, these are the required components for this project. The first one is Raspberry Pi module 3, then other one is IR sensor, then servo motor, then Pi camera. These are project's block diagram. In that, we can see the barrier 1, barrier 2, vehicle and database and control room. So it is here the particular user, when it is approached to the barrier 1, first of all, the barrier at the barrier 1, the image of the number plate will capture through the camera. And after that, the number plate detection process is going to be done. And then the captured image will send to the Raspberry Pi for image processing process using Python. And due to that, after extraction of number plate is done, the verification and authentication of user is done through the help of the database. After if authentication and verification is done, then a user will proceed ahead to reach his or her particular destination. The next is programming flowchart. In that, we can see process of image processing, in that we can get the results like original image. After that, convert it into grayscale image, then threshold image. After that, plate detection and extraction, character segmentation, then character recognition with template matching, and after that, final result. Okay, here it is shown as per our project concept, website and server interfacing. In that, if user is new, then he or she have to be sign up his or her identity with some basic information to our website. In that, some basic information like last name, first name, address, mobile number, date of birth, license plate number, and vehicle type. And the payment procedure is done before reaching the toll gate. So it means prepayment and pre-hiring the toll plaza. Next, this is the flowchart. Here we can see, first of all, user will be reached at login page. In that, if it is user is new, then he or she must be go through registration process. After that, if registration is done successfully, then he will again switch to the login page, or else it will again proceed to the sign up page. After registration process, he will go to login page, and he will go ahead by logging himself in that page. After that, validation process will occur. And in validation process, if it is done successfully, then he will proceed to the welcome page. In that, he or she have to add the basic details like vehicle type, vehicle number plate, and etc. Then these are the samples of our website web pages. This is the server and admin control web page. This is a welcome page, and this is also the snapshot of server page. Now we can see overview of our live demo. Here this is a program which is done in PyCharm software. In that Python programming is used. Here we can see the live result. This is the XAMPP server. By starting it, we can enable the server for the process. After that, we are going to run the program and we get the result. Okay, this is the result. This is the original image. After that, the image is captured of extruded plate and which is shown here. Then the grayscale image, we can see this is a grayscale image and extruded plate. Now this number, we can get the output as a result. The number is shown in the images HR26DK8337, and similarly we can get the output HR26DK3337. Then this is the final result. It is compared with the server data, the user which is registered before reaching the toll plaza. And the user, we can see ID is 42 and username is Tejas Deshmukh, and the mobile number, address, date and time, gender, then number plate, vehicle type, and vehicle number is displayed on this. So as per our conditional requirement, we have successfully done the comparison of the number plate and authentication is done successfully. Now we can see the technology stack and use cases. Technology stack means Raspberry Pi based operation including Python programming and high resolution camera and visibility. These two criteria are necessary for this. Use cases means basically indicates the applications like public sector, government sector and transport system. Then we can go through the dependencies, the internet, number plate visibility and detection, Python programming, then interfacing with Raspberry Pi and environment factor. These are the most important factors which are dependencies for our domain. Then by using or implementing this process, we can have the advantages, like by using this we can nullify the problems such as wastage of fuel and time consumption. Requirement of manpower is become less. Here we can see the references for our project, and at the end, thank you.